pen drive battery charger with inverter. Now this is a DC motor. We are using the DC motor as DC generator, and this hand drive will work like a prime mover of the DC motor. Now we are generating near about 6 volts of DC motor and giving this to the battery. Here we have connected one diode here which will stop the voltage flow from the battery to the DC motor. Because now next point, here we have connected one diode for the same function. Now this is a CD4047. One first, second and third pin have connected with external capacitor, resistor and potentiometer to select the frequency as 50 Hz. Now we are getting output Q and Q bar in the 10th and 11th pin. When we will get the positive half cycle, it will go to the MOSFET, and the negative half cycle will go to the another MOSFET. And we have used a center tap transformer to get the square wave from this board, and it will convert it into 230 volts, and finally it will glow the bulb.